what you just said about how they didn't really reflect the opinions of the public this time. The court handed down 58 decisions this year, many of which blurred traditional ideological lines. The justices' rulings in the highest profile cases, which were all announced that last week, also tended to line up with public opinion.
Really matter what the helpless minions find upon their plate or platter. Government will have all the dominion. If there's a flicker of a doubt, and the government's gonna find out. No more psyops supporting us, you know. No more psyops hurting us, you know. No more psyops thwarting us, we grow. No more psyops hurting us, no more. Doesn't really matter what the helpless minions think about obedience to the dominions of the government, they're imbeciles. Of the government can't figure out puzzles. The government cannot figure out riddles. While the nation's burning their plan on fiddles. Protects our children from the government they're willing to pervert and destroy our kids. They don't care, their business is just be aware of how they do it. Share what's on your mind all the time. Gonna blame the problem on your name, it's a problem. For you to think you're male, they're gonna take the hammer and nail and crucify the thought, make you think that you ought to go along with their plan. That is the devil's strategy against man. Get rid of male and female and get rid of birth. Us devils think humans have no worth. Get rid of male and females and say that men give birth. The devil hates God's plan. He thinks humans have no worth. We'll get rid of males and females and birth. By one gender here on earth. All the devils think that humans have no worth. They want to destroy us, they hate the earth. Government, which is willing to experiment using hormone blockers and the demented thing they can throw at you and commented at the surgeons laughing all the way to the bank as the surgeon twerk freaking out the body shout. That's the surgeon's prime hobby, freaking out the body and changing it. That's the surgeon's favorite hobby, yeah, naming it. Freaking out the body and changing it. That's the surgeon's favorite hobby, yeah, naming it.
Because then the Democrats would have so much control over the court at that point.
You, the governor, is a cancer. I never have an answer. Since the government's a tumor, it's a cancer. All those idiot fools never have any answer.
Yes.